Well, Cheryl, the show's over for Dawn Davenport.
Goodbye, Dawn.
Goodbye, Cheryl.
Come on, get out of here, Cheryl.
Here's your food, pork chop. Eat up. Ain't got much time.
I've changed my mind. I'm really not hungry anymore. Let's not dawdle. I'm all ready for my big news event. I'd like to go right now, if it'll be all right.
Suit yourself, pizza face. Let's put your jewelry on for you.
Here comes the chapel now. Come on, Miss Starr. Your time's up.
Are you ready, Dawn?
Yes, I'm ready, Father. The legend's all ready for her little appointment in the green room. I've been looking forward to this, you know.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green
pastures. Goodbye, Cheryl.
He leads me beside still waters. O Lord, who shall sojourn in thy tent? Who shall dwell in thy home?
Hop in.
Oh, you made it comfortable, too.
Whoever ain't good deserves worse than this than she did.
Yeah, you better crap than good, because you don't want me to get out of here.
Hog!
Oh. I hate you. Shut up, Davenport. Ugly, ugly, ugly.
I'd like to thank all the wonderful people that made this great moment in my life come true. My daughter, Kathy, who died in order to further my career. My friend, Chicklet Kinsella, who should be here with me today. All the fans that died so fashionably and gallantly at my nightclub after. And especially all those wonderful people who were kind enough to read about me in the newspapers and watch me on the television news shows. Without all of you, my career could never have gotten this far. It is you that I've murdered for, and it is you that I